Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to Civilization 6.
Woo! Hey,
yeah. I found Crater Lake!
Get that ship south.
How'd you find Crater Lake?
I told him where it was.
That ship.
Yeah, he did tell me exactly where it was.
Like it.
Robert, get that ship south.
Bear, make sure you remember. Make sure you remember that.
Bear, didn't that bonus just give you... Doesn't... Hold on.
What?
Rob,
I can't! It's not even in my turn!
Waiting.
Let's go, Captain Bazinga.
Bear Taffy.
Must be nice having a whole bunch of units to mess with.
I got so much shit to do. It's so fun.
Oh, yeah. You probably just unlocked a bunch of fucking technologies there.
Oh, Dan built the Great Lighthouse, man.
Did
nice.
He?
Hey, thanks.
Hey, wow. Dan.
Good job, Dan.
You know, it'd be a good job is if Rob went back south. We're about to find out here.
What the fuck?
What's up?
What?
My apostles just got killed by barbarian spearmen?
Good
Thank
job.
You, barbarians!
No, but like they're in Frankfurt.
Yeah, that's not good.
That's oh, yeah, that's weird.
That's great.
Why are, is there? Oh, they're rioting.
In
Frankfurt? Yeah, they must not have gold or something.
No, their amenities are all low, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. I haven't been paying attention to your amenities.
It's not mine.
Germany!
It's Frankfurt.
Oh, they're out of sea anemones. They don't have any sea anemones.
Oh, we got it the first time.
They don't have any sea anemones.
Yeah, man.
They have no sea anemones.
I'm going to put this right here. Right here.
What is your right here, Sinvicta? Because I see Takamatsu, and...
Oh, I'm not talking about up there. I'm talking about my capital.
Yeah, I'm just letting you know that I'm aware of Takamatsu right
now.
Yeah,
I remember I said hello to your scout, and I even offered you my oranges, Rob.
Oh, did you?
You even said you didn't want any, Rob.
Oh man!
I didn't realize you were talking about Takamatsu. He was on Auto Explorer.
Who else would I have been talking about?
It's an excellent question.
Yeah, it is a pretty good question.
That's a pretty good question.
Thanks.
That's a pretty good.
Good job, Bear.
Yeah, good job. Good job, Bear.
Good Thanks. Job, Bear.
Well, don't go to Frankfurt. They're really pissed off.
Are they?
Yeah, rioting.
I mean, their neighbors were just usurped by a rival civilization.
Pretty intense.
How dare they? How dare they?
Pretty nice to just take a city that's performing fairly well. Instead of having to build it up from the ground. I can see now why people go to war.
War
instead of having to do all the work yourself, you just have others do it and then take it away from them by force.
It's profitable.
Profitable.
How's everybody feeling about their chances of victory right now?
I feel a lot better if Rob helps stop Austin's religious victory.
The thing hasn't moved in like 10 turns. You guys are fine. I'm out of cities to spread to, dude. I gotta get to Rob somehow.
That's what I'm saying. Yeah. Rob, you have to be the bastion of hope against crustianity.
I mean, if you come anywhere near me with an apostle, just be aware what's going to happen to you.
Come all over your...
Whoa!
Wow.
That's not a religious thing to do at all.
Jeez.
I mean, sometimes you got to get freaky, man.
That's completely inappropriate.
That's pretty gross, man.
Waiting for Dan and Rob to make their underhanded deal.
There's no underhanded deal. I'm just hanging out here.
That's
you know,
overhanded.
See what Rob does.
I'm going to make some deals, actually. Yeah, I like that idea.
Well, check the wire. A good idea. Fucking check the wire. Check your wire.
Hey, Sinvicta.
Yeah.
I agreed to open borders, but not to parking spearmen next to one of my
You do realize
cities.
That I'm like still moving through your forests, right? That takes all of the movement, Dan.
Someone's being attacked.
Are they?
Who?
I don't know. Oh! No!
Who's being attacked?
Oh.
I hear fighting.
No! Makes a savage shot my ship down.
Oh, shit.
A savage?
They cleared the way for Rob! No!
You okay, Dan?
No. There's a savage barbarians had a ship, and they took down the one I strategically placed to take out Rob's scout.
Oh, no.
How dare they?
I know.
Combat victories over units from earlier eras provide gold equal to 50% of the combat strength of the defeated unit.
Yeah, that's a good one.
It's too many words. I'm going to use it, though.
Dan, are you attacking Candy again?
Don't worry about what I'm doing with Candy.
All I'm saying, it's not a bad idea if you guys wanted to do that, you know, I'm just saying, you know.
Look, I'm done with Candy. Take it. I'm going to
need one. Are you? Oh, okay. I'm just going to take it then.
No, no, Bear, I got this. I got this.
Oh, there we go. All right. Candy is only 10% of my religious gains at this point.
That's actually scary. That makes me worried.
I told you, I can't spread anywhere else. There's no more cities.
Rob, are you going to do anything in this game?
Believe me, I'm doing stuff right now.
Yeah, Rob's got wheelins and dealins going on.
Are you going to do anything that matters this game?
Oh, shit.
Wow, shots fired.
Wow.
I
mean, this is a war game, so.
Bear Taffy
is
wants...
it, though?
Well, some of us are playing a war game.
I got to check the wire here.
Yeah, you got to check the wire, man.
Check the wire.
Check the wire?
What is the benefit of this, Bear?
I actually don't know. What does the embassy do again?
Diplomatic range.
It is a... But in Civ 6, it's a permanent embassy that cannot be removed unless if that city gets raised or taken over, I believe. So, regardless of future relations, you will always have vision in that embassy and have a certain level of diplomacy, I believe.
So that's what that is,
yes.
Dan.
Bear. So that's what that is. Let me just...
What I think you want me to have that, don't you?
Depends. What exactly is Bullinism?
That's it's Bologna.
Rob's religion.
Yeah, it's my religion.
Didn't know that Rob had a religion.
I do.
He built Stonehenge. Of course he has a religion.
Yeah, he's got to have a religion.
Yeah, I literally just have to.
But why haven't I seen any religious units coming from Rob?
Because I'm not playing the religious game right now.
Gotcha.
Because, I mean, like, it's not really worth it to play the religious game for me, considering I was on an isolated continent. So
that must be nice.
Didn't really have the opportunity to do anything like...
What a terrible time you've had.
Sinvicta, what is happening here on the south?
Did he make a city over there? What? I heard news of a new city being built by Japan. I had a feeling it might have been on another
hold
continent.
On, where's he going?
Friend.
What are you talking about?
Dog...
You've got a city one hex away from this one, Rob, and it's a very small city at best. Don't even try to tell me that this is somewhere in your side of the world, because it's not.
This is my continent.
Oh,
you hear this guy?
Do not stay on my continent.
Guy?
A little bit too cocky over there, isn't he?
Yeah.
I'm not too cocky. I'm just letting you know, why are you here in my city? In my continent.
This is not your continent, number one. We were here first. And secondly,
this isn't necessarily your continent. Man.
Secondly, that city right there is not big enough for anything major to be happening. I think that you'll get by with letting me have one expansion over here, Rob.
I do not trust this city of yours at all.
This level one has no military units at all, city. That I'm just cleaning out these barbarians. In fact, I'm doing you a favor by taking out this barbarian camp.
Doesn't sound like he believes you.
I do not believe him in the slightest.
Well, that's his problem, not mine.
Yeah, I mean, it could be.
You guys are just... We can't even say a single word without it being so cryptic and enigmatic, can ya?
Yeah. Rob's the one making threats over here. I haven't done anything.
I'm not making any threats. I'm just saying, what is this with this sneaky city over here?
I need to expand, Rob. Huh. Yeah. It's true, I do.
I'll consider that after I consider some other things here.
Hey, Sinvicta, will you help me out and take out that scout right there?
I can't reach it, but I'm going for it.
It's right next to you.
I've used all my movement, Dan.
So you say.
Jesus. Like, none of us are that like cunning, are we? I don't think we're able to.
Have you all have you all forgotten all the nice things I've done in this game already? Seriously, I'm not up to anything. Jeez.
How can I kill Austin's trader?
You what? Don't kill it. You pillage the trade route, and he loses the trader.
Dan, why?
You can do that without enacting war, by the way, Dan.
He's at war with me.
Oh, well, then do it, Dan. Because you get the money that it was trading.
Ooh.
Dan.
I
can't
pillage. So, Victor, I sent you a deal.
You can just say check the wire.
Hang on. Yeah, I didn't know I was supposed to check the wire.
Check the wire if you could.
Sure. You know what? That sounds great, Rob.
Okay. Thanks, man. You know what? Now that you have done this, I feel a little bit more comfortable.
Oh, I have another deal over here. Sure. You know what? Your embassy is welcome addition to our capital. Thank you, person who sent me that deal.
Hey, Sid Vic, you're dealing with Rob, so I'm just going to denounce you.
It's all right. Denounced by Dan Giesling. Okay, Dan.
I'm saying, I don't associate with people that associate with people like Rob. Just saying. So you got to pick your friends there, buddy.
I've discovered the existence of Rob like 4 turns ago, and all of a sudden Dan's turning on me. For seeing who
not a formal turn, just a slight.
He gave me a fair trade, and I agreed.
Well, he did agree to my fair turn.
Who is firing on what?
What are you talking about?
Playoffs?
Someone fired. Oh, it's down here. That's right.
We have a legitimate problem.
Yeah, we really do. It's an addiction at this point.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh God, I need a great work type slot. Are you fucking kidding me? I don't have time for that.
Dan, why would
ain't nobody got time for that?
Why would you denounce me for making one trade that was fair with Rob?
I told you, I don't associate with people who associate with people like Rob.
It's ridiculous.
What did I do?
You took your scout up my northern border and didn't turn around.
You did do that.
I mean, I did do that. You're right. You did that wrong. But, like,
you did kind of do that.
Did. Definitely did. Not going to deny that.
So there's your reason. It's all got a domino effect.
But what does that have to do with me?
Because you traded with a scumbag, so that makes you a scumbag.
Well, I'm a scumbag now?
I gave you a fair warning. You took that scout up the northern coast. I said, just turn it back around. And you continue to go up the northern border. So, that's a scumbag move. And then, an honorable Sinvicta goes, hey, I just made a trade with Rob. Well, if you buy a used boombox out of someone's car that stole it, you're a scumbag. So therefore, you get denounced.
Now I'm having trouble following this, actually.
Dan.
Here we go. Well, I'm the most honorable. I uphold all of my
deals. Yeah, here it comes.
I'm going to be honest.
There it is.
What's the next line? You gotta say it now.
I have honored every deal. No, I was actually not gonna go there, but I know that everyone's gonna laugh. What I'm actually going to say is that, Dan, where are your expansions right now? Because I'm still only seeing the original 4 cities you have. Do you have a 5th city?
Don't worry about my 5th city.
That's not the question I asked. Do you have a 5th city?
Well, I mean, the fact that he said, don't worry about my 5th city is a pretty good answer to that question, I think.
He didn't say 5th city, though.
He did say a 5th city.
Oh, did he? Okay. Well,
yeah, he did say 5th city.
Either way, we're waiting for Rob and Bear to do their deal now.
Yep.
Oh, I didn't realize it was still...
There we go. Hold on, I got so many things. Oh, man.
Yeah, Bear's got a lot of units right now.
A lot of units.
I like how Austin he always just, like, opens up the can of worm for people out there to dig in there and get their hands all dirty.
Well, don't you appreciate that, Dan? Don't you want to know these things?
I don't, because I've been on the other side of that can opening, and I don't appreciate it.
Bear's all cool. Bear's an open civilization.
I'm helping everybody. Ooh, mercantilism. I like that.
That's a fun one.
Mm-hmm.
That is a fun one.
Hey, Rob, you want to take out those musket men?
Sorry, what's that?
You want to take out those musket men?
Those are my musket men.
No, there's musket men next to your musket men.
Oh,
barbarians.
What? There's a barbarian musket man?
Yeah, I've been telling you, I'm trying to take out this freaking camp.
Holy shit.
I've been fighting this for like ages now.
All right, man, I'll attack them.
I know where the camp is. I just can't get there because I keep sending in units.
Well, I'll help you out. We're allied in a war against the barbarians, I guess.
It's fine with me.
Yeah.
There it is.
Hoop, there it is.
Yeah. Oh my god, I got so much shit going to Candy right now. It feels so good.
Take Candy.
So much shit.
You don't better take Candy.
I'm taking it.
Take it.
You don't think I'm gonna? I'm doing it.
When the crab god comes for us, he'll know who did right and who did wrong. And he comes for all of us.
I believe Christianity. I'm a follower. I'm devout.
That worries me that you're okay with that.
I'm on board with this.
Worries me as well, to be honest with you.
As long as we can have Candy.
Oh, wait. As long as we can have Candy?
I don't understand what you misheard.
Weren't you sending people to Candy to take it out?
We is a term I use.
Refer
to like the royal we, you know.
Hang on a second. Ein Minuten bitter.
Oh my god, I just got plus. Wait, what? What did that just
they have
do?
Swordsmen.
Plus one economic policy slot?
Yeah, so.
That's awesome.
Yeah, yeah. If you swap governments, you get to put another card there, which is great.
Hell yeah.
Rob, they've got long swordsmen coming your way.
Really?
Yeah, or not longsword, just regular swordsman. But I'll take out the musket men. I think your muskets could probably one-shot that swordsman heading towards...
Yeah, swordsman I can one-shot.
Yeah, it's the one that's south of Stockholm. I'll take out the musket men here. I should be able to take him this turn.
Okay.
Unless they attack you, then you might want to get the promotion level off there.
Yeah. Yeah.
There, check the wire.
Check the fucking wire.
Check the wire.
This is all okay. Now we're absent of commentary, and it's now all text.
Yeah.
Off we go. All right. Oh my god, I still have more stuff. I still got more things to move. What?
Waiting for Bear Daffy.
Anybody else see that?
Yeah, I got the most useless information ever, I guess.
I'm pretty sure that was done deliberately. Something
tells
me.
I think Dan is maybe throwing a monkey into our wrenches right now.
Yeah?
What?
No, oh, so it was supposed to be in response to what you sent me in the letter.
Yeah.
Oh no! What?
Alpaca Patrol desynced.
Oh, yeah, I did. Oh, that's all of me. Well, that happens sometimes. It's all right.
The whole world is ending.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's all right. I just need to reload back in.
I saw something in the chat that I didn't like, though.
He sent me a message trying to get me to squad up against you, Baron. That was my response.
Oh, no. I don't know if that's what happened.
What a quinky dink.
Maybe Dan's going to do something to me.
There.
I think Dan wants to hurt me.
Don't hurt Bear. Everyone loves Bear.
I'm just sitting here looking at Mveba Anzinga, wondering what he would do.
Bear.
What'd he say?
Austin sent me a message trying to say, hey, I want
to... Why are you trying to fill the world with lies?
And I said, no, I'm not going to take him down. That's all for you.
Oh, yeah?
That's what I said.
All right. I actually believe you.
Actually, Rob, I can't take the musket men.
You can't take the musket.
No, do you see what it did to my horseman that has one HP?
Okay, hold on. No, I'll take a look in a second.
I need to pull back here, because I'm getting completely mollywopped right now.
I don't like you using that word, to be totally honest with you.
You're throwing that around a lot.
Not a, you really do seem to be throwing that
around.
How do
you not know what mollywop means?
I mean, you just saying a word, and I don't know if it's a word.
As I found sitting on
my board. I don't even know what that is, honestly.
That's Sean Paul. Sean Paul.
Come on, Rob.
You gotta know that one.
This one.
I should have known this one, that one, this one.
And the other thing.
Yeah. I should have. You're not wrong.
Oh, man. I'm making like 100 gold a turn all of a sudden. That feels pretty good.
Wow. It must be nice.
Oh, making 100 gold a turn?
Gold,
yeah. Pretty damn good.
Yeah. You know what I'm gonna get my gold from Dan? I gave Dan like 50 turns ago back.
Hello there, Gnosis. What are you doing there?
It done been there, dog.
I'm already getting my gold back, I guess.
What do you mean you're getting your gold back?
I gave you like 20 gold per turn forever ago.
Yeah, I'll do that. That looks good. It's tough having a brand new city that I took from my enemies and having to take care of it, man. Oh, boy.
Hey, what happened to the assault on Candy?
Oh, it's coming.
Okay.
What about Attack on Titan?
That's a good show.
It is, actually.
By the way, you guys should probably save if you haven't.
Good call.
Yeah, pretty sure none of us have saved.
Do that.
Yeah, that's a good point. What episode is this? Episode, like, a million?
Don't worry about it.
So,
look at the title and find it.
7 plus 4, 11.
What kind of mods do they make for this game? They make a Star Wars mod for this game?
Oh, I'm sure there will be.
There's going to be lots of mods, I'm sure, yeah.
There's one of the popular ones for Civ 5 is the Game of Thrones mod.
Ooh.
It's pretty nifty.
That sounds interesting.
It's a not that well-known show, so you may not have seen it. It's one of those indie titles.
Oh, man, I'm ready to fucking bombard, dude. This is going to be good.
Yeah?
It's going to be good.
Just commentating as a non-biased spectator, I think Bear may have taken over the banana production facilities of the world. And I'm going to say he's probably the favorite. Just throwing that out there.
I've got a lot of bananas. I will not disagree with that.
Right now.
About what?
What Dan was trying to say.
He's literally talking about bananas.
Yeah, bananas.
Literally bananas.
Bananas. Ba-da-na-na.
Bear, is your government a republic?
Yeah.
You are a banana republic.
The thing is, Rob has...
I am indeed. Oh, that's great.
Rob has the most powerful army in the world right now.
I do.
It's not Bear.
It's a ghost army, though. It doesn't exist.
Well, I don't know about that, but...
You've been over there, you know, stacking your wooden nickels over there, and you come over to the real world, see we're dealing in gold and platinum.
I love the way the sun reflects off the water in this, by the way.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's pretty.
I didn't know that was an option until the stream told me.
Bear, what are you doing with that apostle?
Just exploring, man. Y'all are way too worried about apostles.
Waiting Taffy. Fucking, you gotta be careful here, Austin, with the half religious victory.
Yeah, I know.
Terrified.
I'm keeping him in check, man. I'm taking care of Candy. What the fuck are y'all doing?
Taking care of business every day.
You're not taking care of business. I'm the one over here taking care of business in the form of AKA Candy. What are you doing?
I'm chilling.
I have a very rudimentary question for you guys. How do you know where you can use a builder?
You will see either it'll give you the recommended improvement. The recommended improvement on said hex. If there's no recommended one there, you have the possibility of planting it if you like a forest or something if you have the technology.
Sinvicta, you gotta tell me something right now. Is there any barbarians outside of this musketman?
I don't
know,
but I'm about to find out.
Okay, you're gonna take them out? Okay, good stuff. Yeah.
But the camp is southwest of you. No, there's no other unit. But I would pull back.
I need to retreat and heal.
Yeah.
Okay, Jesus Christ, Candy's getting fucking destroyed.
Goddamn right it is.
Dan, can we not be, you, now that Candy's out of the question, can we be make peace?
Can we be make peace?
Yeah, because now that Candy's being raised to the ground, you want to toss it in.
Yeah, but you're not raising it. I just want to be at peace with you.
Well, there was one way to do that.
How was that? What is that way?
That was to give me candy.
I can't give it to you. You have to take it.
No, that's not what you said about 20 turns ago, my friend.
Yeah, because I had the ability to defend it.
My, how times have changed.
I like how Dan has one tiny little warrior there trying to help take candy just so he can have, like, a psychological win, I guess.
What are you talking about?
Dude, fucking Frederick's over here trying to send me warnings like I didn't just pound his bitch ass into the earth.
There it is. Hey, he sent me a warning, too.
I don't appreciate how, like, all of you have envoys at the places that I want to send envoys to. Especially you, Bear.
Sorry, buddy. Make more envoys.
I'm trying. I'm still technically at war with Germany, by the way.
Oh, really? You should do something about that.
He won't declare peace.
Take out Frankfurt.
I've got bigger things to worry about right now.
Oh my god, fucking Austin's still spreading around his crabs.
Do you have I'm just getting rid of the Catholicism that's left. It's not a big deal.
Alright, just purging it out, huh?
I'm just purging that.
Give it a nice little purge.
A little bit of a purge.
I'm thinking I'm going to be taking candy in the next, like, 3.5 minutes here.
Yeah, I mean, I got cannons and shit.
Literally just, like, wall-to-wall artillery taking out the city. Oh, this is going to be good. Magdeburg needs more housing.
Rumor has
shot.
It.
Oh, shit.
That Germany has been targeted for a declaration of war by Valletta.
Yeah, apparently it has.
I'm going to trade with Austin. Hi, Austin.
Oh, I appreciate that.
I really wish I could get rid of this "you've been denounced by Dan Giesling" like notification.
Left, you have to left click it, I think.
I've tried that.
Oh, well.
It's still there.
Rip.
Anybody want to do a research agreement?
Reminder for your discretions against humanity. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Germany's sending a missionary here. I like that. Taking away Austin's flavor.
Germany's not going to exist for a lot longer, so.
Anybody want a research agreement?
No.
Yeah, I'll take it.
Yeah? I'll do one.
All right, Rob, I should be able to take the camp now, so.
Nice.
Oh, Dan, I don't know if we can. I don't know if you have the technology required.
Wow.
Oh, just rub it in my face, Bear.
Sorry, right, man. Bear. I tried. I did my best.
All of Bear's hinges right in your face.
Mm-hmm. Ooh, you're not going to like the envoys I got coming for you, Sinvicta.
See, I don't like it.
Maybe. Actually, you know what? You're safe for now. I'm gonna hold off for a bit.
Thanks, Bear.
Jesus Christ, poor Austin. 14 envoys and candy. Those are gonna be gone, buddy. Good luck.
You have a million too. You wasted all yours too.
Yeah, I declared war though. I was quick about it.
Like, I'm fine. I got what I needed from candy. They can go
you,
now.
You did get quite a bit of value out of it.
You got the Colosseum, huh, Bear? Or Sinvicta?
No.
What?
I don't have any wonders.
Yeah, you do. Coliseum. You still see the Colosseum?
Oh, wait,
right
I have the Colosseum. Yeah, I've got the Colosseum. Check it out. Or,
when did I have any wonders?
When did I build
now,
that?
He has the Terracotta Army, too.
When did I build those?
A while ago.
Candy's going down, boys.
It's been like 4 months since we recorded episode one, so. I don't remember.
It's been a while, yeah.
Even what I did today.
I think someone built Stonehenge at one point. I don't know.
Yeah.
Well, we all know who built Stonehenge. Freaking Rob over there.
We have made that very clear that we know who built Stonehenge.
Mm-hmm.
But did he let the dogs out?
Wait. Candy's going down, boys.
No, we're still waiting to figure that out.
Away it goes. Not quite. It's almost there.
I believe
you.
Yeah,
I know. We got you.
Candy boys.
Candy boys.
Oh, wow. That HP just melted. Shut my butt.
Candy's not holding up very well.
Not doing that great anymore.
Fair.
What's up?
You're going to take Candy?
I'm going to take Candy, man.
What are you going to take it from?
You can't have it, Dan.
Austin, you have no say in this matter.
Yeah, but I know where you're going with this, and I'm telling you.
You are no longer the suzerain of this situation, bud.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm just giving you the reality, dude, all right?
All right. Well, that's going to do it for this episode of Civ 6, I believe. Left us in a little bit of suspense.
More like Sin 6.
Is
good
it?
One.
Yeah, got him.
Well, pack it up. Invicta wins, I guess.
Oh, yeah, we got to end the episode on that joke. Thanks for watching, everybody. We'll see you next time.
See you guys.
Bye. See ya. Bye.